What's up, YouTube? I know it's been a long time since I posted, but I just had to make a video of these today. I just finished them up. They're F80M3 and F82M4 LED headlights. They've got the complete gloss black insides, BAF Groupie halos, full X's, and eyebrows, but what really sets these apart is the translucent yellow paint that I put over all the clear pieces inside. The customer wanted something completely out of the box on this, so I just had to give it a shot, and I really think I knocked it out. I mean, that yellow just pops against that black, and they look super unique. I haven't seen any other BMW lights done like this. Now, I'm gonna power them on so that way you can see that they look just as good on as they do off. And you'll see that they look like the yellow halos and eyebrows that BAF Groupie already offers, but one thing that they don't offer are the yellow X's, and that's something that sets these apart. So these are the white and red X's. And what's great is that the red can still be seen through the yellow paint. So they came out perfect, and I'm super psyched with how they came out. The customer cannot wait to get them back on his car. I'm gonna do the install for him tomorrow, so hopefully I'll have another video for you guys soon showing that. And if you guys are interested, I do these for pretty much any make and model. I've been doing it for over a decade, and my contact information is gonna be in the description, so if you're interested, just shoot me a message and I'll be sure to take care of you. See you in the next one.